Los hombres no verán la tierra que prometí a Abraham, Isaac y Jacob, por cuanto no me han sido fieles. None of the men shall see the land of which I swore to Abraham, Isaac and Jacob, because they have not been faithful to me. Except Caleb, he shall see it, and to him and his children I am giving the land on which he walked because he was faithful to the Lord. Excepto Caleb, él la verá, y yo le daré a él y a sus hijos la tierra que pisó, porque ha seguido fielmente al Señor. Moses swore, saying, Surely the land where your foot has trodden shall be your inheritance and your children's forever, because you have faithfully followed the Lord my God. Moisés juró diciendo, ciertamente la tierra que pisó tu pie será para ti y para tus hijos como herencia perpetua, por cuanto te mantuviste fiel al Señor mi Dios. Los gobernadores buscaron ocasión para acusar a Daniel en lo relacionado con el reino, pero no podían hallar motivo alguno o falta, porque él era fiel y ningún error ni falta hallaron en él. The governors sought to find some charge against Daniel concerning the kingdom, but they could find no charge or fault, because he was faithful, nor was there any error or fault found in him. Está bien, buen siervo, por cuanto en lo poco has sido fiel, tendrás autoridad sobre 10 ciudades. Well done, good servant, because you were faithful in a very little, have authority over 10 cities. Doy gracias al que me fortaleció, a Cristo Jesús, nuestro Señor, porque me tuvo por fiel, me puso en el ministerio. I thank Christ Jesus, our Lord, who has enabled me because he counted me faithful, putting me into the ministry. No temas lo que has de padecer El diablo echará a algunos de ustedes en la cárcel para que sean probados y tendrán tribulación por 10 días. Sé fiel hasta la muerte y yo te daré la corona de la vida. Do not fear any of those things which you are about to suffer. Indeed, the devil is about to throw some of you into prison, that you may be tested, and you will have tribulation 10 days. Be faithful until death, and I will give you the crown of life. Heavenly Father, I pray for my listeners. Give them your glory so that they will be faithful to you in all things. And as they are faithful, they will have nothing to ask from you because you will give them all they need. Thank you, Heavenly Father. In the name of Jesus, amen.